Outside edge.
Oh, cleaned him up. Loose shot from Yasir Amir. What a delivery, what a breakthrough. Balaji has done the job.
His stumps has been the backbone of the Pakistan opening innings. Balaji is over the some swing for him. When there is, it's very, very dangerous up front.
When the seam Akram start.
Straight to the fielder, beautifully timed. Either side of him, it was always going to be four. Swing. One to fine leg. But that. It's well stopped at backward point. Two without loss. Driven. Misfield. Oh, that's well done. Driven in the air for a while through the gully area, but only one. You'll hear a roar along those lines, whether the ball goes for one or four.
That's home ground. No ball called. Oh, cleaned him up. Loose shot from Yasir Amir. What a delivery, what a breakthrough. Done the job.
Well, that's a huge wicket. Been the backbone of the Pakistan opening innings. Yasir Amir loses his off stump. So Hamid gone for two. Good single. And that's all it'll be. One. Two all in the series, these two teams. Hardly anything between them. Just a few runs on each. Here's the appeal again. That's what he's got to be careful of. But it's too late. He's got out in exactly the same manner as him. So 10 out of 10.
See the height here. It pitched within the stumps. The integration that the umpire had to make was this thing. He went for the appeal and umpire David Shepherd upheld it. Single, 9 for 2, Pakistan.
9 for 2, wicket maiden.
Yusuf Johana.
2 then. Make that 13 for 2, beautiful stroke.
He's a good driver.
No run. Oh, Yusuf Johana. Obviously, if you hit the ball first, down the leg side, that'll be a wide. Nicely taken by Dravid.
Certainly had been more had Dravid not.
Bowled him out. Knock the leg stump down. Taufeeq getting far too far across.
Is having a ball out there. Exposed that for about half a second and that was enough. Half an inch exposed. Happy man. And, well, Taufeeq Umar after stroking the ball. Not.
From that, he'll be able to deduce roughly where his middle stump is. 26 for 3. The 27 for 3. And just one ball of the 8th over. No further progress. They're in trouble. 27 for 3. Odd.
Everybody believed that it wasn't enough, a total on the board. But now, India, 27 for 3. Oh, beautifully played. Just for a run. Playing quite sensibly. Oh, it's gone. It's gone straight to Yuvraj Singh. India, and it's again that over-pitch delivery outside the off-stump. He's got a few of these buckets. It's been tremendous. Yunus Khan seeing the width, seeing the live. Loves to get his knee on the...
Rahul Dravid supporting his quick bowler, successful quick bowler. And actually that backs up something that Alan Davis for the innings. That's a good shot.
It's a good time to be bowling. gone. Midoff takes the catch. Abdul Razak is gone. It was hit very hard, mind you. But that's got to be another good catch by the Indians.
Najee the bowler. Nice seam position. Abdul Razak. Bang! Straight into the hands. Pakistan, 96 for 6. That's gone out backwards. So it's a dead ball. Oh dear. Desperate. No ball called. I saw that happen in a county game. It got bloke ran 15 extra balls to come too. Tendulkar. You know, in amongst all of what we've watched in the last 20. Tendulkar again. The golden rule. It'll just be one, which won't help cause. Golden rule is to get between.
He was perfectly placed to make the throw. Front shoulder pointed at the.
This is out on a full toss.
That's it.
It's all over. Mohan Khan did his best. Balaji finishes it off for India, and the Indians are as they should be. Just how important.
Tell from the reaction of the players that they thought this was most important.
They have indeed.